street art project in 2009 where I was making steel cut bird silhouettes and sticking them into trees in my own neighbourhood. Now it's likely we're the world's largest street art project and we're in multiple countries around the world.